So, there's this guy named Nicolas Cage, right? He's like the best actor ever. Have you seen Con Air? Anyway, one time, Nicolas Cage showed up at my doorstep. He said, "I'm looking for my lucky hat. I heard you've got it." And I was like, "What? I don't have your hat." But then he started doing this weird dance and wouldn't leave until I gave it to him. It was so ridiculous, but I eventually found a hat and gave it to him just to get him to leave. And that's the story of how Nicolas Cage stole my hat.